More witnesses take the stand today in the trial of a man charged with armed robbery in Baraga County. 47-year-old Bernard Fish is also charged with impersonating a federal officer. TV6's Sarah Blakely has been covering the case. She joins us live from the Baraga County Courthouse with the latest. Sarah?
Steve, the prosecution continued today calling seven more witnesses to the stand, most of whom were Michigan State Police troopers who gathered evidence at the Watton home and also took statements from Bernard Fish. More Michigan State Police troopers testified today that Bernard Fish told them from the very beginning that the armed robbery was all a setup between him and alleged victim Jim Jackson. Troopers stated Fish voluntarily offered statements after he was issued his warrant upon arrest and shown the charges he was facing.
What prompted him to tell you that?
He said that he had seen her at the house in Watton, and until seeing her on TV as being reported as a voluntarily missing girl, that's when he made the connection that it was two of the same.
Have you seen any evidence that somebody had been held there and still was?
I did not.
And they testified Fish was also adamant that there was a girl held hostage at the Watton house.
The whole intent was to rip off Mr. Heiser's father, get some money and marijuana.
Further, the prosecution presented video surveillance from the Watton house, which was equipped with eight cameras. State troopers testified that the surveillance videos were viewed in entirety and that no evidence of a hostage was found. Fish claims the video provides evidence of the setup, that Jim Jackson can be seen multiple times waving to Fish, implying they both knew each other previously. But that will be for the jury to decide. Prosecution is expected to finish up tomorrow with one more witness, and then they are expected to arrest. And we do plan to hear from Bernard Fish tomorrow and hear his side of this entire story. But for now, reporting live from Lawrence, Sarah Blakely, TV6 News.
All right. Thanks a lot, Sarah.